Are you in support or are you committed personally to ensuring that these hawks, the invisible forces, those political thugs are disbanded as far as our country is concerned?
I am all for, 100% for any plan, any strategy that will forestall safety, security, peace, and also freedom of movement for any Ghanaian and for everybody in this country, if that plan is made with a good heart. I am in support of any attempt, any move, any system, any strategy that will ensure the security and the safety of every Ghanaian in this country. I am not for any attempt or any move that will ensure security for one group of people and insecurity, intimidation for another group of people. I am totally against that, because if you make people think that the system only protects your own, they will find a way of rebelling against the system. And if Akufo-Addo wants all the other political parties and this vigilantism and the rest to end, Akufo-Addo must first, as a leader of this country, show by example, disbanding his Delta forces, invisible forces, disarming them, outlawing them, and then everybody will presume that the president has taken a bold initiative and a nice step, and so we will comply.